Hi guys, Vechs here. Welcome back to Mountain Blade Warband LP. And in this episode, we are crushing Kelridden Castle and showing no mercy to the vile Vegar scum who I now call enemy. And it is time to assault, and I'm pretty sure we're going to crush these guys. So let's just jump. Ooh, that's a cool looking castle. All right, everybody hold here. Archers go up there. Davian Guard go a little in front of them. Can I, if I come here, will I move the siege tower by myself? Or does it take other people with me? Alright, whatever. I'm just going to climb up here. No, don't fall off the thing. Yeah, it's as long as there's some troops near it, it looks like it moves. So, all right, let's see what we can see. We can see some guys. That's what we can see. Yeah, bloop. Gotcha. Bloop. Didn't get ya. Didn't get ya. This is drive-by medieval style. At like 2 miles per hour. It's like we're barely crawling forward. Why do I keep missing you? Dang, this is... I can't tell if I'm how much I'm overshooting. It's very hard to see because it's a very long way away. I hit him, you know, I hit him the first time. And that's just like I cannot hit him anymore. Ever. Got him. It sucks I didn't kill him in one shot. Hey. You gotta die. Am I responsible by myself for pushing this forward? Or is it just because there it's beside my troops? I think it's just because it's beside my troops. Is anyone charging? Yeah, everybody's holding, so it might just be me pushing the stupid thing forward at this point. Hello? Eh. You're dead. Hello? Anybody on this side? Oh, hey, yeah. There's a guy right over there. Gotcha. I'll die in one hit, please. Come on, be nice. Let's go check this side. Ah. Ah, eh. Yeah. Eh. Damn it. Damn it. Yeah, suck it. Yeah. Wow, look at that. Look at that little area. Anything over here? Ooh, I can shoot in there. Let me actually get these guys that my team is failing to hit. Because apparently aiming this little window is way too hard for them. Although I probably have a much better angle than they do. You're whack. You're whack. You're whack. You're whack. I see you. I see you too. And the guy behind you. Bloop. Bloop. Wait, what are you doing? I did not... You're not supposed to be charging. Did I actually level up, finally? Oh my god, that's... Me... It takes way too long for me to level up nowadays. Alright, let's charge in. Charge! Charge, let me in. There we go. Hey, what's up, guys? Yeah, look at your crappy armor. That's what you get. Oh, these guys have chainmail. Ooh, watch out. Watch out for their chainmail, guys. Watch out for that. Better watch out for that chainmail. Chainmail kind of sucks. If watching Deadliest Warrior has taught me anything, it's that chainmail kind of sucks. I mean, it is good for slashing weapons, but I have seen so much chainmail fail to stop anything that pierces goes right through it. Ow. Ow. Stop stun locking me. I feel like I'm fighting a rogue from WoW. Circa, you know, classic, not modern rogues. Yeah, well, I don't know, why was I trying to use my bow? Hey, you're supposed to be dead with... Oh, there we go. That was a delayed death. He just bled out. Bloop. Okay, they're all dead. Who's left? Somebody over here? Oh, yeah, there's a guy right down there. Got him. I got that kill. Did you see that? Are we done? You know, I like this castle. It's a very, like, stereotypical castle that's just kind of out in the open, and I like this one a lot. I kind of wish more castles were like this one. Where's the last guy? Is he... Oh, he just died. Cool! That was fun. Okay. Done. Man, I don't even care. Done. Done. We're done. Do I have any new guys? Nothing. You've just got a village. Let's get hand this guy off to Telrog. There you go, Telrog. Oh, Iria's not happy. So we might need to give the next one to Iria. Why, Iria? You have so much stuff. Don't maybe indict you for treason and then just hand your stuff all away, because I will do that. Wait, did we just... Alright. Let's go take Durham now. Let's go see what kind of defenses they have over there. Dash bigger! Dash bigger just got dash smaller! Oh, that was a terrible joke. I apologize. Durham, 181? Are you kidding? Are you serious? Are you serious, guys? Prepare to get crushed. I don't even care. Y'all about to get crushed so hard. Dun 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 dun. Bung dun 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 dun. No! 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 Ho 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 ho! Me, I don't care about any of that. I just want the siege tower to build. No! 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 Stop oh my god, the event spam! The event spam! It's a spamity calamity. I want Durham. Okay, great. Yes. Fine. Is our siege tower done yet? 5 hours. Okay, we're almost done. We'll be able to attack in the afternoon. Sometime. Now? 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 Are we there yet? Are we there yet? Are we there yet? Can we attack? Can we attack? Are you kidding me? Alright, wait until tomorrow. I'm not attacking in the night. I won't attack at, like, dawn or something. Yeah, yeah, great. Dawn. Can we... Early, there we go. Good. Here we go. Oh, it's raining. Neat. Everybody hold your ground here. Davian Guard up here. There. Alright, good. Alright, I'm gonna climb up the siege tower and see if I can snipe and get a better shot. Alright. Up we go. Alright. Oh yeah. Yeah, right here. Right over there. Hey guys! Sup? And I miss. Of course I miss. Oh, didn't miss that time. Or that time. Or that time. Or that time. I think this thing is moving. Is it moving? Yeah, it's moving just because these guys are like trying to hold their ground and they're fidgeting on it and... Well, that's fine. That's fine. It has to eventually move. Any targets here? Yeah, there's one. Damn it, their armor. I need like one more rank of, Speaking of, can I level it up right now? What was I going for? Do you guys remember? Oh, leadership. I remember now. Boom. Boom, I can get a bigger party now. Woot. Okay. Maybe I should dump all this into... Oh, I can't. Right, leadership, yay. So power draw, rank 7 would be 3 more points into strength, so that's basically 3 more, level 38 if I started right now. That's annoying. I want to be higher. I need to be higher level. I need to be like level 60 or something. Maybe I should just go spam tournaments and level up that way. Off camera, of course, because I'm not going to make you guys sit there and watch me do like, you know, 20 tournaments or something stupid. Hey guys, Vechs here, you're all dead, die, suck it, bloop, ooh, in your face, 4-4-4, aw, it hit your shield, I don't even see you holding a shield, you're cheating AI, so cheaty. Like, I don't even see the shield, and I shoot him in the face, and it just, the shield just, like, absorbs the arrow out of midair, because the shield hitboxes are bigger than the actual shields themselves, which is slightly silly. I think it simulates them jerking the shield up or something, like, seeing it, and then being like, oh, my shield my face, oh no. Yeah, I don't, oh, his shield just shattered. Oh, you're screwed now. That's one thing that my power strike does do, at least, is I can... It does so much damage that it shatters these shields pretty quick. Oh, it's time to charge, I think. Yeah, here come my guys to back me up. Hey! Jumping! Oh, excuse me, sorry. No, wait, sorry. There we go, that's what I meant to do. Oh, it's on now. It's on to the break of dawn. We're using a Zestonian fighting style here. No, this is a Vexian fighting style right now. Run in and kill everything. Oh, ow. Okay, we're cool. We're cool. We landed on our feet, and we obviously have plate armor to cushion us. And, you know, I don't know what I was trying to do there. I'm going to shoot this guy in the butt. Boop. Butt shot. Butt shot. 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 Double kill. Triple kill. Quadra kill. Pentakill aced. Hey, buddies. Whack. 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 Wink. 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 Hey, you're the noble, aren't you? You were the noble. Boyer Gargamel. Okay. How's my life doing? They kind of hurt with the giant axes. So will you guys actually chase me if I stand over here? No, you won't. You know what I'm going to do then? I'm just going to do this. Suck it. Hey. Yeah, no. No. No, you're not allowed to. You're not allowed to fight back. You're just going to stand there and die. That's what you guys are good at doing that. Vagers are good at bunching up, wearing light armor, and dying. That's what Vagers are good for. I just hit friendly troops. I think my guys are right on the other side of that pile. There's not much of them left. Eh, I'll stop out. Oops. I'm going to stop firing now. I seem to be hitting my own guys. Yeah, there's only like one or two left over there. Ah. Yeah, we're awesome. We are awesome. Ooh, we lose 3 killed. Pfft. You're my prisoner now. Oh, wow. Look at all this. Ew, it's a bunch of Kurgits. I don't want these Clusers. They have silly hats, and they also suck. Now this, on the other hand, that right there is pretty good. Rodoke, veteran spearman, yeah, crossbowman, veteran crossbowman, trained crossbowman, trained spearman, Swanian militia, Kurgit, peasant women. I'm done messing with peasant women. I've got a big enough hair. Personal guard. Spearman. There we go. Alright. Good enough. Who is being really pissy about everything? Was it Iria? Alright, irritable bowel syndrome. Alright. We just gave that to Iria. Hopefully he will not be as pissy now. Reports. View known lords by relation. Iria. Wow, that just got him to 100, I think. That's kind of cool. Notes. Factions. Factions. Delania. Lord Delianar Devlin. Wasn't Olaf kind of annoyed with me? Oh, no, he's gracious towards you. You know what I kind of reports? Known lords by relation. It'd be nice if the lords here were, like, they had an icon by them if they were on my team, so I would know. Because right now, I'm not even sure who is the most... mirror, mirror on the wall, who's the most pissy of them all. I don't know that. Well, there's Dirham. Yeah. Marketplace. Goods. How much food have we eaten? Not even that much food. Alright. So there's Dirham taken. Next, what should we go for? Maybe go down and take Nara? Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. Or I could patrol around here and go look for their, yeah, like you. Hello. You look like a kind of guy who would take my stuff if I left it undefended. It's actually exactly what you guys look like. Let's go chase them down and, all right. Wow. Vexdavian. Surrender or die. Charge the enemy. This is going to be a stomp. I'll be right back. We got a new prisoner. Get crushed. Kelridon. That's the one I just took, isn't it? Yeah, we need to go stop that. Warp speed. Hey, you! Get out of here. Oh, this is his, this is actually his, can we trap him here? Let's see if he's trying to run from me. But he's doing it by, like, trying to go this way. Yeah, he doesn't know which way to go. Oh, hey, I can get a free reputation with this guy by moving into help now. Yay! Alright, move in, charge. This is gonna be another crush fight, I think. Everyone hold here. Or here, whatever. Where's the enemy at? There they are. Davian Guard, go ahead and charge. Also, I want the cavalry over there somewhere. Alright, now everyone charge. Get crushed between my army and theirs. And tons of teal kill spam. Oh, new enemies have arrived. New enemies. Very intimidate. Much scare. Wow. Nah, I'm just kidding. You're all dead. Hey, what's up? And your stupid little horse, too. Die. You must die. You all must die. I love that meme. Hey, what's up, buddy? Whack. And your horse, too. Oh, you're dead. Wow, three hits for two of you. Your horse had more HP than you, you losers. Whack. That's all my troops in there, pretty much. Look at that kill spam! Look at that kill spam right there. Oh my gosh. This mercenary cavalry is good. It's really good. It just... As far as fighting an open terrain like this goes, as long as it's not too hilly, you know, gently rolling hills is okay, I guess. As long as it's not too hilly, this cavalry just stomps everything. Probably it's not quite as good as, yeah, awesome. Oh, I didn't take him prisoner. Damn. Oh well, whatever. That's another guy off the field. Hey, we could go take this real quick while we're here, I guess. I still want to go take this, because once I take this, I can start closing in. Nuttar Castle. Yeah, we can take this real quick. Is it ladders? Oh, it's ladders. Good. Any castle that takes ladders goes really fast. It's a stupid siege. Look at that. We can already attack, and it's still daytime. Oh my gosh, and what is this, 170? We outnumber them? Oh gosh, I'm just going to run right on in. Davian Guard, come on behind me, would you? No. Wait a minute. No, that's sweet lemonade. There we go. Davian Guard, charge. Hey, guys! Let's see. Let's start from left and go right, left to right. And of course, his throwing animation makes him move just enough out of the way to not get hit by the arrow. You guys look like Saranid troops, TBH. Hey, I see you over there. Stop that. I see you guys being jerkwads. Oh, I didn't hit Borcha, did I? Let me up. Let me in. Let me in. Let me in. Let me in. I want to go over there. I want to go. Oh, I still have my bow equipped. I should use it. I'm being legless here. Ow. You know what? Screw the bow. Hey, guys! And so it begins. I like how this one-hander is stronger than, like, half the two-handers in the... Ooh, I took a bad hit from something. What was that from? I think I took a hit in the head from an axe or something. That seems like it would typically hurt. I'm not getting attacked from behind, am I? No. Okay. Oh, I actually got... My character just got moved when they rushed forward. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, don't knock me out. Okay, it didn't. Okay. There is some dudes up here, though. Was that one of mine? Yeah, it was. They're falling down here. Oh, man, we're getting shot at. Tell you what, let's order everybody to charge. I can't aim up that high. It's kind of amusing. Let's aim for the... Ooh! He's not having kids, if you know what I mean. Ooh, God! That was... Dick shot. I seem to be getting shot at right now. But taking zero damage from it, thankfully. Hopefully I won't get hit and just, you know, fall over. This is... I find this amusing. Now where was I getting shot at from? Something. Ooh, look at all these arrows. Yay. Thanks, guy. Was this all getting shot at me? I think it was. Luckily, I think I had my shield on my back turned to them. So, yay. Damn it. Die in one hit, please. Your stupid armor is just barely strong enough. Gotcha. Just barely strong enough to let you live. You guys over there are being annoying. You guys are the guys that are shooting at me, I'm pretty sure. One less. Yeah, I'm actually taking some crossbows. I'm taking some crossbows. No, I'm taking casualties. And it's from these guys, I'm pretty sure. I wonder if those are Vegar marksmen that I'm shooting at. I should pay attention next time I kill one. Vegar archer. Nope, standard archers. They sure do shoot fast. Come on, let me hit this guy. Gotcha. Gotcha. Alright. Over there too? They have a ton of archers defending this place. How's my force doing? Oh, we vastly outnumber them. They're not stuck somewhere, are they? No, they're not. They're just taking a while to get over there, I guess. Is there a guy over here? Oh, yeah, there is. There's a guy over there. Let's see if I can drop an arrow in his face. Come on. There, oh, headshot from that range. That's a pretty good shot, gotta say. From that range, all the way over there, stick one in his head. We took, 42. This was costly, and I think it was due to how their archers were arranged. Like, they had archer nests all over the castle, and it kind of was hurting us a lot. I wonder where the last guys are. But there he is. He was running. Did you see that? He was running and just trying to escape, and he couldn't. Oh, that was funny. Yeah, this is a good castle for archers, that's for sure. They were all over the place. Ugh. Only 16 killed, though, so. You're my prisoner. But, hey, they had some Rodok prisoners that I will happily hire. Train crossbowmen. Veteran spearmen. Trained spearmen, and we're back up to full. Yay! That really helps to do that. I don't know. I know some people are really low, and I wish I could see their disposition here, maybe beside their name or something, or after it or something. Oh, I don't know. Let's just give it to somebody, and they can make a note of who is the most low. I'll give it to the new guy here, since he's just got one village. 33. Remald is negative. Okay, Remald, Rayek. Remald and Rayek need fives. Okay, good to know. Leave. But I can't administer my kingdom from right over here. I'd have to head back to Velika to give them... Remald, Rayek. Remald, Rayek. Remald, Rayek. Remember that. Okay. Maybe, I don't know, maybe I could? Could I try and sneak... That's... No, we do not need to be on a feast right now. We need to... Oh, fucking... Truce is expired. Yep, there it goes. Oh, please don't attack me. Let me finish the Vagars off. Alright, let's try and get back there. Nuttar Castle. That's the one I gotta go back. That's the one I just took, and I'll take it, because it's got like 31 guys defending it. Okay, I wish I could turn off the fife messages. That's annoying. No. Yeah, there you are. 226. Come here. You little jerk butt. Remald Rayek. Remald Rayek. I gotta remember that. I am Vexdavian. Do we have reinforcements? We have reinforcements. Oh my gosh. This is gonna be a stomp. Be right back. Is it on flat terrain too? Oh god. Yeah. I'm just gonna... There's no question we're gonna annihilate them. Ah! 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 And duke. And bloop. And whack. Told ya. Yeah, we kind of crushed him. The guy escaped, though. It kind of sucks. All right, now. Oh, good lord. Look at all these guys. Is that that's the dude. I want to go tell him what to do. How about you don't feast? How about that? How about, yes, sire. I like the fog in the background. That's pretty cool. May I suggest a course of action? I don't know. You should go take Curl. Never mind. March 2, ride towards... Kavir faults. I think I'll just let him keep doing his thing. Because right now it seems like he's mostly defending, which is fine. I think I could tell him to go attack. Let me do something here. What is the nearest Nara? I know what I'm going to do. I'm going to order him to go take Nara. Let's see. Nara. What? You have 100 rep with me. I'm your king. I should indict you for treason. All right, whatever. Do whatever the hell you want to then. Screw you. I can win this battle by myself. I don't need your help. I'm going to head back to Velika. And I need to give... Oh, crap. What was it? Revenant and God damn it. God damn it. All right. I got to go fight them now. I wonder if I could I wonder if I directed all my efforts towards the Saranids, if it would be smart. Maybe I should say never mind about losing northern territories to the Vagars right now. I should just go completely crush the Saranids and get them off our backs, literally our backs, and then once they're gone we can direct all our push northward. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. All right, let's go to Velika. No, screw that. Yeah, I know. I don't care about villages right now. Go to the castle. We haven't much time. Lord Gerlux and Lord Tillis... Lord Dashwall. Yeah, sure. I would love more lords. But first... Fife. Wait, I thought we had villages. Never mind. That's all for now. You guys... Yeah, sure. 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 All right, awesome. So that's three more lords on our team. I don't think they have any fifes, though. But that's okay. Manage the garrison. Let's throw these guys in the gulag here. Look at all these guys that are in prison. That's what you get for resisting me. We can upgrade our dudes here. Right. Man. Alright. All that's upgraded. Nazar is back. He needs to be back in our team here. Good. So, Sultan Herpaderp, whatever the crap his name is, I don't even care, did not recognize me as king. How about next episode we go show him the error of his ways? Yes, yes. Let's do that next episode. Because I think we've gotten a lot accomplished. This whole northern swath of land has been claimed. Now, whether or not my AI lords can hold it and defend it for me while I go kick the crap out of the Saranids, that's another question. But, you know, if you want something done right, you got to do it yourself. I can't trust them to fight the Saranids on my behalf. It's redonkulous. You know, looking back on it, what I think I would do next time is not try to have my own kingdom. I would just be a lord for one of the AI kingdoms, because I think they have an easier time. That way I don't feel as responsible for defending everything. And I think it's probably easier. I don't know. But anyway, I'll see you guys next episode. Thank you very much for watching. Until next time, take it easy.